my younger years. Caused a lot of heartache and many tears. Seldom did I think of eternity. The good times were on my mind, with thoughts of God lagging way behind, and never thinking of a sacrifice for me. And then God, yes, the God got a hold on me.
God got a hold on me.
He opened this sinner's eyes and he made me see.
Now I clearly see.
The Holy Spirit winds me up. From day to day, far from the straight and narrow way, my mind firmly fixed on no one but me. Jesus knocked at my heart's door, bringing joy never known before. Saved my soul from sin and set me free. And God, yes, the God got a hold on me. Opened this sinner's eyes and he made me see. The Holy Spirit winds me up to end reality. And God got a hold on me. Even now, once in a while, I wanna strut my personal style. I start feeling important and my hat gets tight.
You know that's right.
Then I think of Calvary and all my Jesus sacrificed for me. I have to ask forgiveness to make it right. And God, yes, the God got a hold on me.
God got a hold on me.
Opened this sinner's eyes and he made me see.